22 people were arrested earlier this week while protesting the construction of that Line 3 oil pipeline near Palisade. Those arrested were cited for trespassing and unlawful assembly. One person was also cited for fourth-degree assault. According to a press release from the Northern Lights Task Force, numerous protesters went into an area labeled no trespassing. There was also a man on the property who has been there staying up in a tree platform since December 4th. When authorities brought in a bucket truck to bring the man down to ensure his safety, about 50 protesters blocked the right of way. Officers eventually secured the perimeter, and Aiken County Sheriff Guida rode up in the bucket to the man in the tree, but several individuals rushed from the nearby woods and tried to shut the truck's operation down. They were immediately arrested. Another group approached and they were told to leave. When they didn't, they were arrested too. The man in the tree then advised he was ready to come down and cooperated fully with law enforcement. Of those arrested, 4 were from northern Minnesota, 13 were from the Minneapolis-St. Paul area, and 5 were from out of state. None were from Aiken County.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.